Okay. Let's see here. We're gonna do some of this and some of that. Hey, what's up? What's cracking, Twitchland? Alrighty. Here we go. I wanted to go back to the Zed's Dead remix today. Just for a little bit. just because I was listening to it. I've had a couple days to like sit on it. You know, listen to it in the car, listen to it on the JBL portable speaker, and it sounds pretty good. I want to like experiment with the bass line though, so let's just listen to it.
There is a break in the light, there is a place I can hide, where all the colors collide, and your flame, it keeps me alive. Might lose a part of my mind, searching for what I can't find. Held by the dark of the night, and your flame, it keeps me alive. And all I need is to be here by you. All I need is to be free by you.
Oh yeah, the almond break, I'm gonna bring down a little bit. Some of you haven't heard this, I think.
And the flame, it keeps me alive.
Here was my thing. On this first drop, it goes like way down. So that note right there. I wanted to like experiment and just see what it sounded like. I know this seems a little weird. I just wanted to mess with that. I think what I'm going to have to do is I'm going to save this because I did tweak a couple things. Am I running any delays on my white noise sweeps? No, I don't think so. Oh shit, Zaska's here to make fun of my snares. Nice. Well, joke's on you. No, joke's on me. no, okay. I'm opening a previous version of this up because I want to mess with that bass line. looks like I'm going to have to go back a little bit farther. What was that, version 4? Let's go to version 3. Basically, all I'm going to have to do is, if I do end up changing the bass line a little bit, I want to just bounce the audio and bring it over to the other, to the newer project. Yeah, if you saw my Twitter post, we're actually not here to make fun of my snares. We're here to make fun of my lack of music theory. That's why we're here. Okay, we got to go to version 2. Yeah, that first bass line, though, I can't put my finger on it. I think it's that sound. That sound is, it kind of sounds like a major chord, the way that wavetable is, existing. So it's always been tricky using that sound. And I've used it in a handful of songs. I got a new song, Purpose, featuring Christian Acamo. It's like going to be my next single. But I use the same sound in that. Okay, here we go. So this is where we can mess with this. Wait, what just happened there? There we go. So this makes a little bit more sense to me. Just want to mess with it. Compared to this. See that? Is anyone picking up what I'm putting down here? That one. Yeah, it's gonna have to be that. I think I want to go with that. I'm gonna change all these too. I'm also going to do save as and just make this like a baseline change. What else? We got to do the sub as well. Let's just see how it sounds. That sounds better. Okay. There. I'm happy about that. Okay, so let's do this. And then the nice thing is we still have this other bass line. So that'll still be on the second drop. I'm really glad I did this. It makes more sense in my head when I listen to it. Okay, we're gonna record these, and then yeah. All right, there we go. Oh, I got prod by Cold. Why don't you suck on this? If you're out here complaining about seeing some ads, why don't you just take a big bite out of this? I hope it comes through. Yeah. Yeah, take a big giant sip of that and let me know how it tastes. I think one of my favorite things to do now is when people complain about the ads, I just like to aggressively gift them a subscription. But I do it like in a very aggressive way. It's satisfying. I'm weird. Okay. What are we doing here? Main bass in. I'm going to do it like this. There's probably like a better way of doing this. New mid layer. Oh, later. Nope. New mid layer one. Hey. What else we got? Show and finder. New low layer one. Okay, so those should be good. See, now I'm trying to like, I'm like backtracking right now. I wonder if I should just. You know what I should really do is just resample this, and then we're good. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. So this will be resampling. Yeah, so that was not necessary what I just did. We'll just resample. Hey, okay. All that shit going on, that's not getting recorded to the audio, the ducking. Okay, so we got that. I guess we got to do the sub as well. Oh, fuck me. All right. Okay, current project. Let's do this. New bass. And then we're going to go bam. So we got new bass right there. So we'll just drag that into the newer project. You know what else we'll do? We'll just fucking do this. How about that? Boom. Done. We're done here. No, we're not done here. That's the baseline change. Okay, we're good. Sick. That was kind of bugging me. I think I was reaching. I was reaching a little too far trying to make that other baseline work. So, oh, I'm stoked. I'm getting all the everything sorted for the Mission Ballroom show in Denver. And I think we're going to be getting a ping pong table backstage. It's always been a dream of mine to have a keg of Modelo and a ping pong table backstage. I think it's finally going to happen. I wonder if there's any way to like replace this clip. Oh shit. Oh my God. That would be so sick. Oh, could I do that? Oh, will that go right there? No. All right. I'm going to have to do this. I'm going to have to do some fuckery again. Oh, wait. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Oh, my God. If this works, I'm going to be really happy. I'm going to try and drag 40 audio 1 right there. That didn't work. That did not work. That's okay. It's all good. We'll figure it out. Looks pretty similar. Yeah, we're just gonna have to do all this stuff again. Yeah. All right, let's just see. Let's copy all these down to there. Turn this one down. Okay, I think it sounds pretty good. It's like nudged. It's like slightly nudged. Should we nudge this one over just to make sure? I think so. All right. Okay. And then we're going to have to bring the sub into here. Okay. We got that. Turn those off. And then we turn these off. And then we got a new bass line. We'll just make the little chops in a sec. Oh, hold up. This bass line's got to go over here. There we go. Okay. That's so much better. That is so much better. I have no qualms with this version. I'm happy with that. So now, might as well get to it here. Freezing flat in this bitch. Once we get these little chops going, then I would like to go in and just do some mix stuff. I want to still make the bass a little bit more, have a little bit more presence. I don't think that'll be too hard. I got I got that Faturator plugin. That might be a little too much, though. Maybe I'll put that on Ascend and just send. Just send it. Okay. So, probably the best way to do this is just copy what we did up there. I'm going to do this, and then we'll go in and do fades after. So, chops first, then fades. I'm going off of up here, like the chops and fades that we did on the other version. Okay. Just doing that wherever there's like a kick and a snare. Even though I have duck, I still like doing this because this is really the way to like clean it up. Get rid of like little clicks and stuff. Although I'm terrible at hearing clicks. Like, look at that. That's a little click right there. We don't need that. Get out of there. Okay, we'll go back and do the fades. Yo, who's going to Big Dub this weekend? We got anyone in the chat? Any Big Dubbers? Okay, so now we're gonna do fades. Pretty straightforward. Just getting rid of any like, you know, harsh corners. Those figured out. Okay. There we go. We're almost done. This part's super fun. I'm having a lot of fun right now. So fun. It's not very fun at all. But it's got to be done. I learned this from a Culprit tutorial. I'm pretty sure he said he does it instead of sidechaining. Like just bounce to audio. Oh, I saw someone in here asking about bouncing MIDI to audio and why. If it's like the way to go or not. I like it once you've committed to like what you want your sounds to sound like. I'm a huge fan of bouncing to audio. I like working with audio with drums too. I just like seeing. I gotta see everything. I gotta see what's going on, you know? That's really like the best way to take care of clicks and stuff like that. Cause you can, like, there's no mystery. There's no guesswork. It's all right there in front of you. Anywho, we're almost done. Oh, we are done. Okay, let's check it out. So that part. Oh, you know what? We could probably just take. Could probably just take that one and bring it down here. Maybe we'll bring this over here. Yeah, there's a lot going on right there. We'll, yeah, figure that out at some point. Okay, we got the drop. I agree that I do need an intern for that. Had to get the sub to the right level there. Let's make sure the levels are the same. It's a very full song. There's like a lot of shit going on, so the sub's got to be at the perfect spot. Changing that bass line totally changed the whole song. Let's see how the second drop is now with the old bass line. So I have an idea I want to try. I've never tried this before. So there's a high likelihood that it won't work out well. But I want to just throw a tape machine on the return A, and then just fucking beef it up. Oh, we don't need to turn the output down. Turn the input gain up. Just for the fuck of it. Because I wanted to get that, like, I like what it does to the low end of stuff. So let's see. Okay, I'm gonna just go even crazier and throw the Faturator after it. That's just crazy. Although, you know what? What if we did EQ it and then just made it like a wide return? I'm just going like kind of overkill right now. So that's what's going on the sides. I mean, it sounds pretty good. I don't know. I'm kind of tempted to stick with that. We're going to do a mono check. Send a little bit. I don't want to go too nuts with that like stereo width thing, but it's kind of sick. I guess I'm gonna rename this like width. Now I'm gonna name it not birth. I'm gonna name it girth. Mid-side mode on span. Oh yeah, I haven't figured out. Okay. Where is that? Mid-side stereo. Let's see.
There is a break in the light. There is a place I can hide. Where the colors collide. And your flame, it keeps me alive. Might lose a part of my mind. Searching for what I can't find. Darker than night, and your flame that keeps me alive. And all I need is to be here by you. All I need is to be free by you. Be free by you. And
so. Oh, Ozone Imager. I don't know if I have any of the Ozone stuff anymore. I might. I was beta testing for them. Let's see if it works. Happy with how that sounds right now. So yeah, how do you get two different colors on there? Huh. Let's see. Nah, I'm not too worried about it. Maybe it's like you gotta have the version that you pay for to do that or something. I don't know. I don't know. Are you doing it with the free version? Yeah. It's fine. I mean, the fact that I can have just two different versions of the, like, the mid and side, that I'm happy with that. That's good for me. So I think I'm tempted to, like, push it a little bit harder, you know, because of the loudness war and all that, but I don't know. I might just leave it. I'm going to do one more run of this, and then I think I'm probably going to be pretty good. Oh, Gullfoss. Yes, let's see. I have Gullfoss, I think, somewhere. I just never installed it. Let's see if I still have it. Oh, I don't have it. Oh, I know what it was. Preston sent me that. We did a little... Oh, never mind. I know you're not supposed to do this. But we did a little thing where we have a little thing going where we buy plugins and we let each other use the other licenses for, like, really expensive ones. So we did that with Soothe. So I gave him Soothe, and he gave me Gullfoss. But I just like using Soothe. Oh, do we even have Soothe? Oh, we don't have Soothe on the master at all. That might be kind of nice. Might be kind of nice to throw Soothe on there for good luck. Maybe we'll throw a little Soothe on and then listen to it, see how it sounds. I'm curious how this is going to sound in the car with the new little girth situation. Should be interesting. License expired. Oh, I'm trying to do Soothe 1. Why am I doing that? I need Soothe 2. There we go. And then what are we doing? What's the good one? Master. I've been kind of liking this NS10 one. Mainly because I use Yamaha HSA. There is a break in the light. Okay, final listen through here, and then we're going to be all good. The colors collide, and your flame, it keeps me alive. Very slight soothing on the master. My mind, searching for what I can't find. Held by the dark of the night, and your flame, it keeps me alive. And all I need is to be here by you. All I need is to be free by you. Be free by you. And your flame, it keeps me alive. We'll be right back. turn the all the bass down like slightly, 0.3 dB. And all I need is to be here by you. All I need is to be free by you. Could come down a little bit. First drop one more time, since I lowered all the bass. Now I'm kind of tempted to throw a little bit of this on there. I think we already did this, but a little bit of bass verb. Or bass delay. Bass space. Sounding pretty good. I'm happy with it. I think we're done here for now. I am gonna come back in a little bit and probably do another hour working on the Mr. Bill remix. I gotta go drop off some stuff to my wife. She's at a birth right now. She helps deliver babies for work, so she's at the hospital. I gotta go drop some stuff off. But yeah, I'll be back. It's good hanging with you guys. Thanks for being here. Yeah, that's all I got. I will see you guys later. Probably in like, what is it right now? It's 1 o'clock. I might go skate a little bit. Even though it's 90 degrees out, it's hot as fuck outside. I might have to go skate. You know what I'm saying? like frothing to go skate. So, yeah, either way, I'll see you guys in a little bit. I got to work on the Mr. Bill remix. And then I actually have another remix to do that's a song featuring T-Pain. I am doing an official remix of a song that features T-Pain. So I got some T-Pain vocals I get to work with. Before I work on that, though, I got to make sure that they're cool with me streaming and doing it. Yeah, I'll let you guys know. I also got a Kumarion collab that I want to get cracking on. I started it. He worked on it. He sent me back stems. And yeah, I got to get going on that. So I guess I'll see you guys in a little bit.